The last word of this week is 尖, 尖, that means sharp. 尖, 你可以看它的上面 is 小, 小, that means small. 下面是大, that means big. So if stuff, small at the top, big at the bottom, we can call it 尖, sharp.尖 like this, 好像这个，看，上面是小，下面是大，所以它是尖。You understand? 你明白了吗？谢谢，再见。